We started this journey a long time ago in the Bahamas, but it was a very grueling training camp. We don't feel like we've accomplished what we want to right now, but at the same time, we don't take this for granted. Being able to make it four times, we understand how difficult that journey is, and we love the opportunity to be able to do this in front of our home fans.
Our promise to each other was that we all wanted to come together to compete for championships, and the individual things was out the window. And we made that promise to each other on day one, and we continue to live it out.
Congratulations, Greg.
Thank you.
It's an unbelievable franchise. It's an unbelievable group. And we know we still have work to do, but we won't take this for granted. We're going to four straight finals, and we will never take this for granted. So we're going to celebrate this for sure. And when we start getting ready for the finals, we will lock in. But we will not take this for granted at all.
Congratulations, LeBron.